really important to carry the exit speed through that.
Here we have the finals. Finals pushing in. We've got Abdul from Malaysia, Graham Britton from Australia, Ulrich Becker from Germany, and Colby Parks from Canada.
He's been playing mind games all weekend too. This should be an interesting first corner.
Coming to the first corner, Abdul's held on for the lead. Rich has taken the wide line. Come cutting back in. Exit speed there.
Okay, we have some riders approaching the line.
Who's going to get this Conti final? That guy did. Nice.
Okay, we're back to the finals here. Looks like Colby's sitting in fourth place by the look of it. Abdul in first, bit of a lead on Gritz, but Gritz is great through the sweeper section. Let's see how he goes.
Gritz tracking well here.
Bit of a gap to third with Colby.
Gritz is going to be looking to pull up on Abdul into this mega lefty.
Oh, Gritz is looking for a bit of a draw. Trying to break a bit less than Abdul.
Really look at that inside. Holds a position.
Looks like came out with good exit speed. It might be tied into this last right hairpin.
We shall see. This last right is crucial.
I'll be at the finish line in just a moment.
Who's got it?
Can hear the crowd cheering. They must be tight.
Abdul in first, Gritz hold it. Abdul has him. Gritz in second place.
Oh, baby! I was all over you!
I know!
Holy crash. Okay?
Thank you. Just thunder, yeah.
Nerves. A few sharkers going around. Big waves.
Bit of love for everyone at home.
Canada, and USA. Let's see what happens. They're off. Big pushes, big.
USA got that inside. Last couple of pushes from Canada there, that were crucial as well.
USA in the lead.
See what happens in this first righty. Who's gonna have it? See if there's any passes. Oh, that inside scoop from Canada. Nice little tuck lean around that little lefty. Canada making a little bit of distance here. What will USA do?
Sweeper section.
Oh, that's tight, nearly side by side.
Big exit speed from third to second.
Hot on their heels through this chicane section.
I'm going to go mega corner here. Got the left apex.
Big drafty sections. Who's got it?
Oh, looks like we've lost a rider.
USA might have fallen back there. Canada in a strong position coming down to this for last rider. Crowd going bananas on this corner. Very tense scenes down here at the finish line. Who's got it? Who has it?
And it's Canada.
Oh, no. Is it? Moya.
Mora takes the win.
Mora does take the win. She is from Canada.
Dude, that was insane.
You got
that was insane. Oh man, they both cut. I hit Rose, so I hope she's okay. She hit in front of me.
Something's going wrong.
Oh shit, I hope she's okay. Dude, what? What? I hope Rose is okay though. She fell in front of me and I hit her and somehow still managed to stay.
Hey champ.
Oh, she's coming, she's coming. She's good, she's good.
Oh good, okay.
Sorry, watch out the cameras.
Yeah, yeah. Thank you.
You know what this means, right?
Huh?
You're world champion.
Hold on.
Yes! You fucking killed him! Oh my god! What the fuck?
Yes.
Thank you! Holy, that was insane!
About your experience here in the Philippines racing and what do you have to say?
It's been an incredible experience. I've never been to an event like this. I've never been to a world event. And that was an intense race there with the back and forth. I was so much like, what is going on here? But to come down first was just absolutely incredible, more than I could have imagined. Yeah.
So anything else to say? Do you have shout outs to anyone?
I just want to also thank everyone that put this event on. I know it was a crap ton of work. Colby, who's let me use all of his gear for this event. I'm normally doing stand-up, so to be here on such amazing gear and knowing where that comes from, so thank you, Colby.
Awesome, yeah,
thank
awesome.
Thank you so much.
Luge champion.
Luge, Abdiel. What do you have to say about it?
Wow, this event is incredible. It's not my first time in the Philippines. I've been here since 2009. It was my first time. And coincidentally, I raced rookie stand-up at the Tagaytay Highlands. It was organized by Gravity Games Asia. That was a long time ago. And coincidentally, I also won the rookie stand-up. And here I am in Tagaytay, like 15 years later.
Coming back to the Philippines, right?
Yeah, the stoke here is amazing. I think Philippines is such a powerhouse in Asia, and it showcases a lot of local talent, and to have the whole world coming here for the first World Skate event in the Philippines, it's been an incredible experience, and I'm really stoked for it.
Awesome. Nice to hear from you, Abdiel, and I hope to see you keep coming back to all the events that happen here, Bob.
All right, yeah, sure, will do. Thank you.
All right.